No way. Can you join the tournament? Join the Discord server?